YouTube is tightening the rules around its partner program and raising the requirements that a channel creator must meet in order to monetize videos. Effective immediately, to apply for monetization and have ads attached to videos, creators must have tallied 4,000 hours of overall watch time on their channel within the last 12 months and have at least 1,000 subscribers. YouTube will enforce the new eligibility policy for all existing channels as of February 20th, meaning that channels that fail to meet the threshold will no longer be able to make income from ads. So basically what I read to you just now says that within the last 12 months of your viewing or making videos or whatever you do, you must keep 4,000 watched hours within a 12-month period. So if you do a viral video and you get tons of watched hours and it takes off on January 1st, 2017, but then by January 1st, 2018, that content in between hasn't been, you know, super excellent to where people want to watch it all the time. On January 2nd, when that video falls off, that basically held your viewing content over, your monetization drops. You must keep 4,000 watched hours in a 12-month period. So just because you do a good video now and then maybe another one a week from now, if your videos don't stay consistently good and keep your watched hours up, within that 12-month period, at any time, your monetization can drop off. So you need to make sure you're trying to build up your subscriber content and getting your videos out as much as possible and keeping it at least 1,000 subscribers or more, because that could disappear if you don't consistently put out good content, don't have somebody else's music in your videos, and if you swear or you have videos that are kind of very controversial where people want to argue and fight and you're just constantly talking down about stuff, people could report those videos and it could pull your monetization away because it's not a YouTube-friendly version of what they want. On top of that, the reason YouTube increased their subscriber content to 1,000 subscribers instead of just the old way, you didn't need subscriber content. If you had at least 10,000 views on anything, then what would end up happening is you could be monetized for your videos on anything that you put up. It was just 10,000 views on your channel overall. Well, they want to see the quality of the subscribers that they have. They want to see the quality of the channel makers that they have. They want to see if people stick around and put out good content and actually follow the rules. So they increased it to 1,000 subscribers or 4,000 watched hours in a 12-month period. And you cannot be monetized until you reach both of them simultaneously. Or you can reach one first and then the other after. But until they are both met, you will not be able to become monetized. And when you do become monetized, don't think that it's going to happen within a week or 2 weeks or 3 weeks. It could take up to 2 months. It could even be more than that. It's on their time whenever they feel like doing it. And if you want to monetize yourself, you have to make sure you go into your channel settings under your YouTube creator and actually start your monetization process. And once you do that, it'll walk you through setting it up. And then you'll have to go create a Google AdSense account. And that's how you begin the process. But until you get those watched hours and those subscribers, and Google decides within that, you know, 1 to 2 month period whether or not they want to let you get monetized, what'll end up happening is they will go through every single video that you have made over that time that it took you to achieve the requirements, and they will monetize those videos when you initially start up. But once you get going, the videos that you make after that, you actually have to go look at my other video that I have up. New videos and they're not monetized? Well, why is that? Because the ones I had, Google monetized those because they give you a one-time shot of them looking through your videos for you. After that, when you become monetized, every video that you put up, you have to actually go in and select monetization for that video and see if they will approve it. I hope this is of some kind of help to you guys. Thank you. If you have any questions, please post them in the message box below. If you're new here, please subscribe and hit the little bell for notifications. God bless. Thank you.